Hey guys, welcome back for some more Mario Kart Double Dash. We haven't played this since last year, so what I'm going to do is to win the race without losing, and you guys can do exactly the same of what I'm doing by winning and not losing. But there's few characters in there like Mario, Luigi and different characters, but you can also choose different vehicles in Mario Kart, and I have done that with other Mario Kart games. There is also different items like banana skins, shells, and bombs as well, and I was thinking about playing tricks on the races by stopping and placing traps down, so that's what I'm going to do today's video. I have already explained this today's video, but now we're going to do Grand Prix and choose of which characters to be. I chose Wario and Waluigi for this race. You can change different carts with Wario and Waluigi, but instead I chose the normal cart for them. I chose the Star Cup. The first race is Sherbet Land. We have won this race after leaving races behind. I have 10 points for the race and I became first. Let's check to find out what happened at the race. So the countdown started when I was ready to go fast. I was so close that the bomb could have killed me. While I was second, I managed to catch up the first place. I hit the babies after when I came first place. We were at the final lap of this race while I tried to hit races. I have won the race after going faster than others. Now we're going to the next race. We are now racing in Mushroom City and I haven't raced here since last time. I finally boost fast when the countdown started. There were so many cars coming up in this city and I'm trying to be careful. We're on the last lap before we win this race in Mushroom City to become the winner. But we are doing good at racing after when races are catching up as the vehicles coming. Guys, if you guys are going too fast, try and slow down before cars come from the main road. We have won. I have 20 points, but everyone is losing. Let's watch the replay and see what happened. I'm at the front where the countdown started, and I was ready to boost. I boosted fast, but everyone is trying to take the lead, and I'm the only one who's winning so far. That's when I got hit by car after when I was going fast. Now we're on the last lap before we win the race, only I managed to not avoid the traps while I'm going fast. Now we just won this race after failing. We're going to the next race. This race is Yoshi Circuit, where we have to race around and finish the line. I boosted again while I was ready. I came first place while the babies went through me. I have Bomb with me and I'm going to do something funny for you guys. Watch and see what happens. I pulled over and put the bomb down to blow up races. I blew up the babies, which it was funny. Last lap before we finish the line. Finished the race, but only one race left before we get the trophy. I have now got 30 points. Now we're watching a replay for you guys of what happened and some funny things. That's when I hit the babies when I became first place. I had the bomb, but what I did was something funny. That is the best ambush ever that I placed down the trap. We have now made it for the final lap. We are now the last race and get an award for the trophy. Last race is DK Mountain, which it's going to be hard to race. We'll try and manage it without losing. We are going straight in the cannon to get launched. I fell at the bridge, but someone helped me to get back on the race. We're now at the final lap before we get to the award ceremony. I got hit by a boulder while Warrior was driving. That was the final race before we reached the award ceremony. I have 40 points, which I'm the best racer. We will watch the replay after when we go to the award ceremony. That green shell hit the babies in front of me. That's when I fell off the bridge. I was under the boulder after it hit me. That's the end of the final lap today. Now we are going to get the trophy from an award ceremony. We're at the Crown Vehicle because we won and other races too. I finally got the trophy after winning twice in a row. Now guys, I'm going to end this video. If you enjoyed, please give a like button and subscribe. And I will do the faster racing cups while I try and unlock some, but we'll find out if we can, or try not to lose the tracks after failing badly. So we did good today's video and we will do it next video, if I can manage the fast races by winning and not losing at the same time. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.